YNQTL mining intelligence. Power outages trigger massive Bitcoin hash rate collapse. The Bitcoin mining landscape just experienced one of the most dramatic computational retreats in months, and the numbers tell a story that has industry veterans questioning whether we're witnessing a temporary correction or the beginning of a broader mining capitulation event. In just 8 days, Bitcoin's network hash rate plummeted from a peak of 943 AS on July 26th to below 900 AS, representing a staggering 44.8 AS exodus that's sending shockwaves through the mining community. Here's the brutal reality check that nobody saw coming. The computational power that just vanished from the Bitcoin network is equivalent to taking offline approximately 1.5 million next-generation ASIC miners or shutting down multiple industrial-scale mining facilities simultaneously. This isn't gradual attrition, this is mass departure that suggests something fundamental has shifted in mining economics or infrastructure. The timing of this hash rate hemorrhage couldn't be more significant. Just as Bitcoin was consolidating above $120K and institutional confidence was reaching new highs, the very foundation of network security, its computational backbone, experienced a dramatic contraction. Advanced monitoring systems show this decline represents one of the steepest 8-day hash rate drops since the post-halving adjustment period, raising questions about mining profitability and operational sustainability.